Yuma, at the back. Oh, come on down. Let's give her a hand, folks. Only a single volunteer? Oh, come now, gentlemen. She'll be awfully nervous up here all alone. Come on down, all of you! Delta and the power of plasmids! Oh dear, Subject Delta! It looks like you've upstaged a fellow demonstrator and he's here to steal the show! What will Delta do now, folks? Delta. The tour was never the same without you. And to think you were so spliced you couldn't stand when we stuffed you into that getup. The Fontaine family retirement plan suits you to a T, my boy.
Upon the world, saying, all of this is mine, and by force or guile, he makes it so. For the Tyrant, the whole of creation is held in the relevant, some of the revolves.
Calls everything into question. Even as I recall this, I can scarcely believe. Psychiatry has been my continual study to chart consciousness in all its strata. But intelligence does not require introspection. The son of Ryan was more effective than all his self-aware rivals. He lived without questions. I could end the self and save the world.
Anyone in the plasmid business ultimately requires the use of human test subjects. It's our dirty little secret. And to be frank, Rapture doesn't really want to know, provided the end product is sound. Volunteers were scarce, even as the economy buckled. A man named Sinclair approached us with a seemingly limitless supply. He rented them to us, bound and sedated. No questions asked.
Another slap on the nose, boy!
Eleanor Lamb speaking. It's been many years since my last diary. Mother found a way to rehabilitate me psychologically, but she can't remove this thing inside my body. I look in the mirror, and I see a freak. I remember very little.
What are you?
Just an artificial sense of peace and a compulsive hunger for Adam. Dr. Alexander is trying to help me adjust. He's responsible for part of my condition, but he wants to make amends.
have no fun. Family. No friends. No country. Only slaves, chained in his wake. To his fellows, he asks, of what use are you to me? Those who love him are his subject, for the tyrant accepts only worship or fear.
Well, now, then.
I know I'm a little bit closer to beating him at his own game. But now the game's changing. Ryan's boys are coming in heavy, looking to knock down my door and take mine. Like this is the first time I had to dodge a bullet. They're coming to my house expecting a show, but they're gonna get a disappearing act. Say goodbye to Fontaine, and hello to Atlas.
Ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you. But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
Agnes Day.
Access
Hello again. I must assume by now that you're willing to help end my life. In exchange, I have prepared a friendly security escort for you.